Yeah. This is for some friends of mine here tonight. These folks, I see them out in the lobby. They're from the Kensington Welfare Rights Union. And that's a multiracial organization that binds for our homeless people. If you believe that we all have a right to a home, a living wage, health care for the family and the children. And if you believe that now in the coming century, with the economy booming, America has a historic opportunity and an obligation to live up to its promise. The promise of equal opportunity and economic justice for all. The Kensington Welfare Rights Union are based right here in Philadelphia, and they're working towards that goal. In October, they'll be conducting a March of the Americas. They'll be marching from Washington, D.C., the United Nations in New York, to press for the human right to food, housing, education, and a living wage, economic human rights campaign. Well, I know the kind of country I want my children to grow up in the next century. So the Kensington Welfare Rights Union are out there working to make that country real. So check them out when you go out. They deserve your support and your time. This is for the Kensington Welfare Rights Union.